All right, now we got an actual round, right? It's not gonna disconnect right away. Yay. Did you hear what I think I heard? Okay, well. You're playing the Sword Art game? Okay, it's not fun, Mom. Game's pretty good. I'm salty that there's no axes in the Sword Art Online game. I am, however, using a whip in Sword Art Online. Watching the person. Ain't stupid. What's the name of the sorter? Sorter Online Aliasization Light Force? This person got yoinked off the gen right away. You can look at my recently played and you'll see it in the top there. Chapter 1 is just a bit too long, though. Coming in at about close to 20 hours. Oh, you're using whips? I 100% was expecting you to use a bow, Cerulean. Jeez. Fucking Christ, Fangman. Oh, hi! Couldn't make it to the pallet in time. Man, they nerf survivors so much. There's no pallets anywhere. If a killer finds you, you're screwed. Are you serious? Go fuck yourself! You deserve this, bitch. They literally ran the killer over me. That other person managed to get away. But yeah, Cerulean, you actually can find a bow early on in a treasure chest. So, teamwork. Cerulean, a tip, something I've learned really fast. For Sword Art Online, the weapons, all the golden chests have weapons in them, and the ones that are silver, you have to fight monsters, but they have, at least the ones I've cleared of silver, have, like, modifiers for armor. Hello, Cryo. How are you? Can I heal? No? Yeah, I'm doing good. I took a day off to de-stress. Hey, Vasiril. Your legs are tired. I don't think I've been stopped at all yet, so I'm getting this gen done. Night, Ivy. That was close. I'm so glad I didn't start spotting him. Oh, Jesus! Oh, thank you for the bits, Cyril. Oh, it's been a bit since I've been jump scared. For a YouTube side, for those wondering, I was in a car accident. That's why I have a glow up top right. It's to get the car repaired. get some love and hype, Cyril. Is the deluxe edition worth it? I have no clue. Thank you for the follow, Bleezman. Yeah. Yep. Sure. I'm sorry. I earned 75,000 blood points? What? About the deluxe edition, it comes with the season pass. I have no clue what the DLCs are gonna be. Let's see. They got Surge, Nurse's Calling, Corrupt Intervention, and Surveillance. All right. Oh God, it's the Legion. Ha. Nope. Okay, never mind. I'll gladly take that hit. I'm sorry. God, he's chasing. I'm assuming that's Saltine right there. All right, let's put your organs back in. Yeah, Cerulean, once you get to chapter 2 and unlock multiplayer, I'd be up to playing with you. There's a totem over there. Ooh, that was close. Hey, Shinobi. How you been? I gotta haul ass over this person. I've been okay, you know. As I've said before in other videos, besides the car accident. And they're caught. You played a little bit of the new SAO? I spent like 20 hours on it on my day off when I was in a bad mental place. What weapon do you use on it, Shinobi? I use whip. God for blind. Shit. Well, at least he switched to that. One more gen to go. They're not very good at Legion. They're trying to rely on Thanatophobia to slow us down. Poor French bread. Nope. That person's just farming for blood points at this point. Why'd he leave me alone? I'm literally being held in place. Probably have the two or more gen perk. But everyone's healed up. We're getting full speed out of this. Hello, Kyle Lowell. I'm doing good. How are you? And that's why I ran. That person on the hook is done. Blood points are just too much right now. Look at this, watch. Look at that! What'd I get 65,000 blood points from? They don't even have borrowed time. Oh, hey, look, the trap door. Oh, they wasted their dead heart. That's game. Salt team's taking that hit for him. Oh my god! No fucking way! Just get out! What'd they have? Enduring Spirit Fury, Pop Goes the Weasel, and Thanatophobia. Alright, next round. But I always get the number wrong. I believe it's the 28th. That's Rydia's birthday. I always get 26 and 28 mixed up because I have like four people in my family that are. Oh, hi. Yeah, no, you ain't getting that stupid effect on me. Good. I'd rather you down me. Hello, Kiri Conjo. But Rydia has asked me if she could stream with me on her birthday. So you're gonna get a Rydia Nitz stream. Better have fucking borrowed time. I hate when people pull in the heartbeat but don't have borrowed time. So how have you been, Kiri? It's been a little bit. I know you've been busy. Oh, for those interested, I'm not saying to spend the bits in my channel. Oh, fine. Come on. Oh, I know you're a cat. I'm just saying I know you've been busy. I'm not I don't ever expect people to be here. Oh, I was saying, you can now watch bits for ads or ads for bits again. You're not gonna get the Mori on me. I hate Face and Pyramid. The fact that he hardly slows down at all when he's dragging his sword like that. Oh look, I'm not dead. Well, here's hoping. Let's finish this gem. Like, they're both right next to each other. No. Well, took the hit for him. I tried. Just kill me already? How did I get to be the last person hooked? He had no perks, and he was a Michael. Thank you guys for watching, and a huge thank you to my patrons. Without you guys, I wouldn't be able to make the content I do and do what I love to do. So thank you very much, and I'll see you guys next video. Goodbye.